We are live in the CD 101 Big Room. Give it up, everybody. Hanging out with Cults. Cults stopped by to hang out with us here this afternoon. It's a nice Sunday afternoon, so thank you for spending it with us. It's too kind of you.
Thank you for having us.
I didn't know it was Sunday.
Oh, well, there you go. I'm sure that happens on the road a lot. Yeah, from time to time. Hanging out with the band here. Awesome, guys. They're actually going to play a song for us first, and then we'll get into some questions. Playing tonight with Foster the People, Reptar, a sold-out show this evening. The debut album in stores now. What are you going to start with?
A song called Abducted.
Nice. Cults, live in the CD 101 Big Room. Big round of applause.
Thank you.
Here in the CD 101 Big Room with Cults, so kind enough to stop by before their show tonight. Sold out show with Foster the People. Now, Madeline and Brandon, actually, you two formed Cults, right?
Brian.
But it was you two, right?
Well, we started the band in our apartment together.
Okay. You met at NYU?
We actually met in San Diego.
Okay. At a rock show.
And then, I don't know, everybody says that I went to NYU, but I didn't go to NYU. I actually went to school called New School.
Okay.
I guess it sounds better, NYU.
That's where I went.
I can pretend. Maybe they'll let me in later in life. But we met at a show. He snuck me in because I wasn't 21 yet. He wasn't 21 either. But somehow, took off his wristband and handed it to me. And then we moved... Or we were kind of both living in New York and moved in together.
Started making some music.
Started making music.
That's fantastic. What show was it that you guys were at?
Well, it was a brother's show, a band called The Willows. They were on, it was with the Toadies, actually.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
Possum
How was
Kingdom
the show?
It was kind of like our song.
Oh, look at that. How was the show that night? Did you guys have fun?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was great.
Oh, very good. Very, very good. So you released this record. It's called Cult. Congratulations, debut album out and in stores now.
Thank you.
A few months old now. And you released this through Lily Allen's record label. It's called In the Name Of. How did that come about?
Oh, we just got an email from, somebody that worked with her. It was like a weird Hotmail address or something, and it was like george@hotmail.com. And he was like, hey, I'm working with Lily Allen, and we want to fly you out to London. And we were like, oh, I guess.
We always
george@hotmail.com.
Yeah, we always compare it to the way that, like probably a band like Whitesnake got signed. It's like, whoever has the biggest limo, it's like, I'll sign with them. And everyone else took us out to dinners or like concerts, and they took us to London. So we were like, where's the papers?
That's fantastic. So you guys have met Lily and you've hung out then. Do you see yourself maybe collaborating with her in the future? Or, other than
she's done
doing more
music.
Records. Is she done?
Yeah.
I think she's done for now, yes.
Yeah?
She's got a clothing store, like a hotel. She's got a band now. She's
clothing store and record label, I think, are kind of
doing her thing.
Taking up her time.
That's awesome. Why don't you guys
and a baby.
Ahead?
And a marriage.
She's a baby now?
Well, she's pregnant.
Oh, okay.
So eventually.
Well, why don't you guys go ahead and do another song with us since you're hanging out with us and so kind to stop by today. What are you going to do next?
Go outside, and I'm going to try to not make my guitar explode this time. I'm sorry about that, listeners.
As heard right here on CD 101 at 102.5 FM, this is Cults. Everybody give it up.
Thank you.
here in the CD 101 Big Room with Cults. My name is Rachel, and just talking to them, asking them some questions. What's it like to be on the road with Foster the People?
Oh, lots of traveling, lots of driving. It's good. It's really fun. We're on tour with Foster the People and a band called Reptar. And it's really amazing, really massive shows.
Every single day we've told Reptar that their van is on fire and they keep believing it.
Yeah.
It looks like it's about to go up in flames. It's just
they
can't discount
the
possibility.
That's awesome. Madeline, I do have a question for you specifically because I am so stoked on the, and I have to preface this, the band, the name, it's a bad word, so we're going to say effed up instead of the actual band name, so no cursing. But you're on the new effed up record. It's called David Comes to Life.
F yeah.
Yeah, you are. That's an awesome record, too, along with your record. But how did that come about? Because you guys, I don't even think, had an album out yet when they asked you to collaborate.
No, actually, our records came out on the same day. We had the same producer, engineer, and our producer, engineer, Shane Stoneback, was, like, really insane. Like, he would work for, like, 48 hours straight, literally, with no breaks, like, eating, sleeping, anything.
One time he didn't see sunlight for a week.
Yeah, it was cool. So we were like in like crunched for time. Effed Up was sleeping on the couch, and we were in the studio, and we had been in there for almost 48 hours. We went until like 10 o'clock in the morning. That it was our last day in the studio. Went till 10 in the morning, and we were working on that song, Bad Things. And the guy from Effed Up came in while he was mixing it, and he was like, "Who is that? We need to get her on in and come in and sing on the record." And he called me and asked me, and I was like, really? Oh, my God. And I was really freaked out, and it was really funny because he, like, didn't give me any direction. And he was like, just sing like Damien does. And Damien sings like, wah, wah. So
they're essentially a hardcore band. So to have you singing next to him, it's very interesting, the contrast, but it's very beautiful. So.
Yeah. And then actually a couple nights ago when we ran into them in D.C., and I went on stage and sang it with them, which
was
pretty
cool.
Fun.
Yeah, that's awesome. You know, recording, and it is a very strenuous process. What do you guys do to keep yourselves busy, you know, when everyone's working on their own parts?
Drink Jameson.
There you go. It's rock and roll right there.
Can't
answer.
Come up with anything, any, you know, excuses. Just
I think
Jameson
that's good.
All the time.
I think that works for us. We like some Jameson around here, too. So there you go. Why don't you go ahead and do one more song for us, Cults Live in the CD 101 Big Room.
Can do.
Thank you.
my brain, cause I seem to have lost it.
And our CD101 at 102.5 FM Big Room. Another big round of applause for these guys. They're fantastic.
Thank you.
Gabe's the cutest.
Hopefully you have your tickets for the show this evening. If not, man, good luck getting in.
Oh, wait, can I say one thing?
Yeah, what do you want
to
say?
To the girls coming to the show tonight, Nathan is the cutest in the band, the bass player.
Aww.
And he's single.
Aww. He's precious.
He's had a tough week.
He's had a really tough week.
That's adorable. So keep that in mind, Nathan, tonight from Cults. Have a good time tonight, you guys. Come back and visit us anytime. You're always welcome.